I will take it. Ooh, he didn't go for me. Hey, buddy. Thanks for the free kill, Kirsten. I love you. I was gonna be sad if I actually didn't need to ignite that. I'll take it. Alright, works for me, dude. Electrocute is better 90% of the time, and those odds are. Basically, like, the way those odds are going to work is that unless you're smurfing, it's never going to be worth it to take Dark Harvest. The chance of it actually being, like, more valuable than Electrocute overall is just, like, not worth the risk. I mean, my clone is fighting three of them. They're actually pretty tanky. The game was fucking improved, dude, thankfully. Like, it didn't even matter. Like, we couldn't lose that game. Wow. Lots of fucking tragic. I love free kills. Holy shit, this wave, dude. Really wish I could stay here and enjoy, and like smell the roses. But goddamn. Thank you for 700 gold, though. Thanks, buddy. Wait, what? We win this, right? Yeah. I really kills everyone. Oh, maybe not. Okay, never mind. I guess we just lose. Alright then, that was fun. Cool, free kill. Oh. You're kidding me. Sad. Okay, they kill everyone though. Wait, J4 is alive. Yeah, if we kill this guy, it's fucking worth. Nice. Not bad. That was about to be the 400 IQ play too, dude. So sad. What is this fucking game, dude? Everyone's just fucking chipping out. I kind of. Fuck, wait, they kept fighting. What the fuck? What was that shield on Sona? That shield was insane. Okay, I think we win. Yeah, we win. Good game.
We'll be right back.